Cardinal Dolan presided over a special service to mark the 100th anniversary of the St. Gregory the Great School. The Upper West Side School opened in 1913 and was in danger of shutting down in the 1990s, but it was kept open by the parish council. And that's your New York Minute.